Hey guys, Mark here from ReviverSoft. Today I'm going to teach you how to install a start menu into Windows 8.1. Now Microsoft have introduced a start button back into Windows 8.1 compared to Windows 8, which had no start button or a start menu. And we believe Microsoft did this mainly because of public pressure, because people were complaining that the start menu had been replaced with a start screen. For those of you who are not familiar with the start screen, this is the start screen right here, which is brand new in Windows 8, and it is a full screen tile based interface compared to the traditional start menu that opens up over the desktop. So this will look different for everybody based on what you have installed on your computer, but it's a full screen menu. It has tiles, it's sorted differently than what you're used to seeing in the start menu. So some people love it, some people hate it, and for those people who don't like it, we are going to show you today how to bring back a start menu. So ReviverSoft actually has built a start menu specifically for Windows 8, and it's called Start Menu Reviver, and I'm going to show you how to install it today and run you through some of the features. So to get it, go to the ReviverSoft homepage, www.reviversoft.com, and on the front page you'll see a link to Start Menu Reviver, so you can click Find Out More, or you can go to the URL that I've displayed below, and here you'll see a product page for Start Menu Reviver. Now it shows you a bit of the features of the product and gives you a bit of a view of what the product looks like, and there's this fantastic video that we've produced here that you can watch at a later time. But to download the product, just click on the download button, and it's only a small download, it's only 5 megabytes, and I have actually downloaded it before to save some time, and I'm going to run it for you now. So once you've downloaded it, you have to accept a security warning for administrative privileges, and then you'll be asked to select the language, and then you go through a pretty standard installation prompt with a license agreement and choosing where to install the product as well, which location on your hard drive. The installation is very quick and easy. There's nothing bundled in the product. Even though it is a free product, a lot of free software these days, you start to see ads for pop-ups and things like browser toolbars and things like that. We don't do that with any of our software. We don't believe that it's a great idea, and it's not a good experience for the end user. So here we are with Start Menu Reviver. It's opened up, and on first install it actually has a dialogue that opens up that is a tutorial, and as you can see here, we've got some videos and some descriptions on how to use the product. I won't go into all of these things because you can do that yourself, and it will take up quite a bit of time for me to go through it. But I'll just show you quickly the product itself, and as you can see, it's open on the bottom left. So the start button has changed to our start button, and if you click on it, it opens a menu. It doesn't open the start screen anymore. Now, Start Menu Reviver is quite different from what people are used to seeing for a start menu. It is designed to work really well with touch, so you can touch any of these tiles with your finger quite easily, rather than having to use a stylus or something with a traditional start menu. And it is also extremely easy to customize. So we've designed the product so that you can move tiles around within it, you can change the way tiles look, you can change colors of the product, you can still get direct access to your start screen by clicking on the tile we have for the dashboard. And it's quite different, but we think it's a really sexy looking start menu compared to what we've been used to seeing in traditional versions of Windows. So download it today, it's completely free. We really hope you like it, and feel free to leave a comment on the comments below of this video, and we look forward to seeing you in a future video from ReviverSoft. Have a good day.